Ben from RGB, and we're going to show you how to build an ImagePROGRAF 4000 Pro stand. So you have two legs and a cross member, which slots into each leg. It's useful to have two pairs of hands at that point.
Then you have two big black bolts that go into each of the supports, which does up with the Allen key provided, one on the top and one at the bottom. Like so. And then you put on the rear clips. Let's sit like that. If you put the bolt in first, it then does up and slots in. So these are to hold the rear basket in place. You have a cord that slips through those later. And then you need to put on the arms at the front. Which slot in using the longer bolts provided. And the same with the other side. Two locating lugs that get it into the right position, then using the longer threaded bolts. Accessory pot and one screw that goes into the middle, and the new catch pin goes together like so. The front supports just twist into the channels, and the back drops into the new supports, and then your clips just go over the top like so, and there is your stand, which can extend and has many different positions.